How to add Federation users to Stratocast. Clients who have existing Security Center systems and wish to view their Stratocast cameras in their Security Desk client application can do so using Stratocast Federation users. For example, if we have a client who has two separate Security Center systems, one in Vancouver and another in Ottawa, each one could have a Federation user to view the Stratocast camera in Yellowknife. If the integrator offers a surveillance service to their clients, where they would view the client's cameras for security purposes, they would use the remote monitoring user instead of the Federation user. Through the Security Desk, a Federation user will be able to view live and playback video, add bookmarks, start and stop recording, export video, and control their PTZ cameras. When exporting video, the video file does not go to the vault as in Stratocast, but is saved locally. If your username is registered to multiple Stratocast accounts, make sure you've selected the correct account to add the Federation user to before proceeding. To change the currently selected account, click on your username to show the drop-down menu and choose the Switch Accounts option. To add a Federation user, first click on the Client button on the left of the integrator interface. Click on the name of the client from the list to go to the edit page for that client. In the lower section of the screen, there is the User Accounts section. To add a new Federation user or modify an existing one, click on the Edit Details button next to the number of Federation users. From the Federation Users page, click on the Add a Federation User button to add a new user. It will prompt you for a description of the user, which should be used to identify the system it will be applied to. In our example, we could create one called Vancouver and another one called Ottawa. Once you hit Create, the user state will change to Creating, then to Active when it is finished. There is no limit to the number of Federation users that can be created for a client. The next step is to download the credentials and connection information needed for the Security Center system that will be federating the cameras for this client. Once the user state has changed to Active, click on the username of the Federation user. Click on the Download button next to Connection Details. This will prompt you to save a text file which will contain the credentials to be used when creating the Federation role in Security Center. If you need to change the description or delete the user account, this can be done from here as well. Don't forget to hit the Save Changes button if the description was modified. The last step is for the client to create a Security Center Federation role from the Config tool. The role creation process will prompt for the directory, username, and password, which can be found in the text file that was downloaded. Once the role has been created, it will take a few minutes to connect and synchronize with the Stratocast system. After that, the role should be visible from the logical view, with the Stratocast cameras available beneath it. For more details on the Security Center Federation role, please see the Security Center Administrator Guide.